My name is Shikha and I'm the president of the ISA Club. I'm from India. She's Becky, she's from Nigeria and vice president of the ISA Club. He's Anas from Pakistan, who is public relations officer of the club. Webster University is one of the renowned schools in the United States, known for its diversified culture. And ISA being part of Webster is an amazing club where all students from every corner of the world come and exchange their culture, traditions, values, and of course they make new friends.
On the 15th of April, the International Student Association Club was awarded an outstanding, it was given an outstanding award for its contribution to cultural awareness here on campus.
Guys, you can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. The links would be added in the end of this video. And we are waiting to see you guys.
Hello everyone, my name is Huang, also known as Rome. I'm the advertising coordinator of the ISA, International Student Association, and I'm from Vietnam. So, Webster University is a very diverse university with students from all over the world, and the ISA is where international students are gathered all together to have fun, help each other, and exchange our culture. Please join the ISA. You're always welcome here, and we'll be very happy to see you. Thank you for watching.
Hello my friends, I'm Nahla from International Student Association. Welcome to Webster and I would love to meet all of you in August. See you, bye bye.
Hi my friends, this is Dina Salem, ISA Treasurer. I'm originally from Egypt but I'm currently doing my MBA at Webster University in the US in St. Louis campus. This time, while I'm talking with you, I'm in Egypt but I didn't want to miss this opportunity to
chance to join ISA as member, so I got along with a lot of people, I participated in a lot of events with them, I had a chance to express myself and present my country. Also, I know about a lot of different cultures and different countries, so I believe ISA as a place is considered as a melting pot for different cultures as the US is. I would love to speak to all of you guys and get along more and hear more about you and your culture. This will be happening by joining ISA events. So I'm looking forward to see you all in our events to have fun and enjoy together. Thank you.